Hi and welcome to an extra special Talyllyn Live today. We thought as it was half term and you're all missing us being open, we bring you, well, we usually do Talyllyn Treats, which is a lovely tour of the line and some access to parts you don't get. But today we're going to do something different, a different treat, a sweet treat. And our fantastic commercial manager, Lorraine, is going to do a Talyllyn sweet treat cheesecake.
Thank you. Yeah, I think we all need a bit of sweetness, especially at this time of with what's happening in the world and everything. So there's nothing better than a bit of sweetie naughtiness to keep us going. What makes this a special Talyllyn Treaty Sweetie Cheesecake is we're using products that you can get from our online shop. Today I'm making them using the chocolate chip ones because I'm making this one for Stuart and they're his favourite. So the beauty of this as well is it's a no cooking involved at all, which is absolutely perfect for me. So you need one packet of biscuits. Take your packet of biscuits into a suitable plastic container and smash the hell out of it. Imagine it's whoever you want it to be at this precise moment in time. Bash those until they're light breadcrumbs.
We've got 51 people watching this already. Ben's watching and he loves a sweet cheesecake.
So good, well you're going to absolutely love this one then, Ben. So you beat your biscuits to a fine breadcrumb consistency and then you add your melted butter all into the bowl, mix together till you've got the consistency of wet sand.
Okay.
And in true Blue Peter tradition, here's one I made earlier. So there is your biscuit base, all pressed down firmly into the tin. Okay, so now comes the creamy bit. You need your softened cream cheese, just keep it at room temperature, which is absolutely perfect for mixing, and your lovely whipped cream. Don't over whip it though, because you need it smooth like that.
Now, if Phil Mason says Mrs. Beaton lives.
I'd rather be Nigella Lawson,
okay,
thank you. Right, now if that isn't sweet enough for you, you can add some icing sugar, which will give it that extra little...
This is the low calorie version,
yeah,
isn't it?
Yes. Yeah. Other versions are available, but beat in the icing sugar into the cream mixture, then add your...
I'm gonna stand back.
Yeah. You can see why I don't cook in the kitchen.
Excellent.
So add those two together and mix them thoroughly. I think I could just eat this probably as it is now. But
Chris Price is watching. He's obviously wanting some lunch as well. So if you want to come down, Chris, we'll keep one for you.
We'll keep a slice for you. There you go. Right. Mix that together well. Then the secret magical ingredient that makes it all Talyllyn is Talyllyn clotted cream fudge,
which is available
in our shop, in our online shop.
Look at that, fantastic.
So I've grated this one. You can actually melt it if you really wanted to, but I thought it'll add a little bit of texture. So break that in, save a little bit of leftovers to decorate the top. Drop that in.
This is really simple, isn't it?
This is easy
to try at home.
Straightforward.
Lockdown lushness.
No cooking involved. Thank goodness there's no cooking involved.
Jeff Walker says, brilliant, sugar-free biscuits too, perfect for fat bloke. I don't know if it is, Jeff, but...
Defeat the object when you put the icing sugar in, but at least your intentions, you started off well. Okay, so all mixed together.
Yeah.
Bring your base back. See, I'm getting into a lovely mess.
A lovely mess, yeah.
And then you pour it onto the top.
Get sideways. Oh, beautiful.
Absolutely lovely. And Stuart's going to get to lick the spoon afterwards. Okay. There you go. And decorate the top with a bit of fudge. And voila. Into the fridge for... It says 6 hours, but I think depending on how cold your fridge is, you can get away with less than that. But perfect for tea time if you start now. And the magic words are, here's what I made earlier. Yeah.
So here is the finish ask. Let's move this out of the way.
There you go.
There we go. So here we are. The Talyllyn Treat.
Ultimate.
Virtual Talyllyn Treat for you today. So if you'd like to donate or just buy some fudge and biscuits online, that would be great. It looks like that one of us is going to have to try this, but it might be a little while yet.
It might be a while. We've been getting
so how long has this been in the fridge for then?
This one I made this morning. So this has been in since 7:30.
Yeah, so you didn't bring a spoon to try it with you, did you? Looks lovely.
I'll get you a fork. Okay.
So here we go. So we've got some special farmhouse biscuits available in the shop, or the Aberfraw Biscuit Company, so local biscuits, all can be used. I like the chocolate chip, I have to say. But here we are, the presentation's fantastic.
There you go.
And I'm going to try it. Hang on. I mean, that is a sugar fix. So, hope you've enjoyed your little 5-minute treat at lunchtime. Look forward to seeing you soon. Hopefully we'll have better news soon. And it's goodbye from me and goodbye from her.
It's definitely goodbye from me.